Just get out. Well, I just had a very uncomfortable 30 seconds. I was queuing up the next community episode and thought I'd recorded the wrong thing. I was really mad. But I double checked. Yeah, it's community. For some reason, it looks like a G.I. Joe cartoon. Maybe they're just starting like that and then we'll pull out from TV and they're watching something stupid and that'll have something to do with the episode. But I'm suspicious. Even with only 13 episodes to 22 or 24 episodes a season, I think they're still trying to save money and using shitty animation instead, like they have done in past seasons. All right, well, let's go ahead and find out. It's episode 11 of season 5. Yep, I was like, what in the actual fuck? I was more into the G.I. Joe action figures than I was the cartoons. I guess there was cartoons. I never really watched them. But the action figures were fucking dope, man. G.I. Joe ought to sue somebody.
Out of G.I. Joe can help it. Down those rattlers.
You know, this could actually be the shitty cartoon for all I know. Look, because I really would not be able to tell you.
Why is Cobra attacking a tourist attraction with zero tactical
reality? If that wasn't Annie and Brenda right there, I'd start getting suspicious.
Which will clearly happen any day now, as long as you're on full display.
Whoa, buzzkill.
That's right. Cuss him out. That's right. Shoot him all, like God, sort him out.
But it looks like Destro's getting away.
Not necessarily, sir.
God damn. Get his ass. That's right.
Are you ready?
You're gonna die, motherfucker. That's what he's doing. This is war, man. What, you think we're going to treat you with kid gloves? That's right.
Yo, Joe!
Killed that motherfucker. Look at him. He's horrified. We only have 13 episodes. We're going to waste one on this bullshit. Well, I guess this is a parody episode, technically. But since I never watched the actual fucking cartoon, like I said, boy, she is a tight fucking ship. I was never really clear on what country Cobra is affiliated with. The Russians, I guess. But they didn't seem Russian enough, you know?
If you stand accused of violence, suggestive language, and mature situations unbecoming...
Yeah, we cussed you the fuck out. Is that cool?
Look, I understand this is the first time a G.I. Joe has killed anyone in all of recorded history. However,
well, this is a very disorganized militia. Yeah, what's anyone's rank? We're all just dressed like serial killers and strippers.
Guys are not.
This would be even funnier if I knew if I had actually watched the show. Right.
And won't this war therefore last forever unless we finish killing Cobra or start killing ourselves?
Kill them all. Yeah, lock them up.
My name is Fourth Wall.
Oh, I was wondering
about you. And I believe that what we perceive as life is actually a... If this were a cartoon, there'd be a word for cartoon in our language, which there isn't. Less detail and constant lip-sync mistakes.
What
if I told you there was more?
The backgrounds would be terrible, too.
Look.
Oh, you look at that.
It's a child's toy.
The toy was more real than this at Greendale.
Oh, shit.
Oh, what?
That's right. He's kind of breaking his little cartoon brain. Are we going to change animation styles? I think we are.
Cobra's out to take over the world, but G.I. Joe is there.
Doesn't hurt because it isn't real.
God damn.
Good job, Wingman.
Thank you, Duke. G.I. Joe.
Merchandising.
He has a connection to the non-cartoon reality. When I mentioned Greendale,
now we're talking.
Stop saying, and your outfit's three layers of racist.
Oh my god, he's having
an
attack.
Much.
Jeff, can you hear us? It's Annie.
What did you just...
Might even be four layers.
You are.
Be quiet, leave me alone. I
also,
belong
Jeff
here.
Has
I
had
belong
a mental
in
breakdown.
G.I. Joe.
Okay. We're trying to reach it.
Touch me. Who wears a saw in their arm?
Hey, somebody wants to take care of business. That's it. Yeah. It's been over 10,000 days.
Entire head coated in chrome. I said no. How
They're
would you
actually
your
whole funeral for this bastard.
How would that All I want to know is, how did G.I. Joe do this? We've been shooting at each other and missing for 20 years.
Yeah, it's like the A-Team, only even worse.
Destro. Were you guys close?
Were we close?
We were very close.
What kind of a question is...
Okay, we were fucking, as a matter of fact.
And that comes on when you get to a certain weight.
Oh, I see.
So is there a Mr. Tight Ship?
And listening only to Smash Mouth in order to justify this poster. Now I am within inches of reaching the...
No, you're not.
Oh,
shit.
Come on. If we help save the face, maybe the...
Wow. They really undercut that. He might as well just crawl down and die, man. That is hilarious.
Okay, now remember, don't kill anybody. Just lay down a suppressive fire.
Man. Murk these motherfuckers.
Oh,
that's right.
Sorry.
That's right. Headshots. Headshots, motherfucker. Fuck these dudes.
think our answers will be at Greendale. Whoops.
That's right, make him pass out.
G.I. Joe mutineers are even worse than Cobra because they're traitors. Buzzkill.
All government is a lie.
I'm going to check the runtime of this episode. Are these commercials actually part of the episode, or were these just aired with the episode and they're actually additional material?
At first it was Buzzkill, but she almost crashed 5 times, and when we pointed it out, she called the sexist and went to the bathroom.
You know she's smoking in there, right? She broke the detector.
Yeah, she's smoking some, all right.
Keep having these visions. Kids.
Yeah.
Little boys.
Are these visions we should share with the authorities?
They went there, huh?
I got an idea.
That's right. That idea works every time.
Those other guards back at headquarters?
Damn right, man. Same animation, everything.
Seems kind of cheap. From an animated perspective, very cheap. Help me call this
damn right. See, they're making jokes, but they're actually also saving money at the same time. That's when you know you're in there, man. They're getting paid by G.I. Joe, but it's funny. And they're saving money in animation, but it's funny. That's genius, man. You don't just roll out of bed coming up with that shit.
Maybe you noticed our logo was a snake. Suck it up, guys.
Yeah, what's up with that?
We have to lower the salaries. Our insurance is going up.
No way.
I bet it is.
Overkill. Yes, it's me. But which me?
Just killing. Headshot.
The real me.
It's the one in the middle. This is a little more complicated.
Probably the one in the middle. The middle, right?
Hey, man, I fucking said that. That's what I'm talking about. Boom. Nailed it.
Right? It's shredded like this.
Whoa. That's right. Throw your back out.
Don't like that sound.
Well, this is awkward.
Incredible. Came from here. I work here. My name is Jeff Winger. And
he's only taught one episode this entire fucking season. We're on episode 11. We've seen him teach one class.
Buzzkill, because of my awesome saw.
You guys are my friends in real life. Jeff.
Jeffrey, are you okay? No, he's not. Take it from an expert in delusion. If Jeff's hallucinating something this cool, something's wrong. He needs to get back.
Well, that's the truth.
I have to get something.
What?
Yeah, let's have another commercial. Wait a minute. This is all crap. We should come up with a better script.
Crap.
Jeff. While you were gone, I figured out.
Jeff Winger's unconscious. Because he...
Oh, shit.
I drank a fifth of scotch.
Oh.
And... I took...
Oh, okay. Well, that's a little bit worse. A fifth of scotch, man. That's a lot, man.
No,
yesterday.
They were these stupid youth pills that I bought in Koreatown. I took them because it's my birthday, and...
I'll explain later.
I've been lying about my age.
Whoa.
Yeah. I'm actually 55.
Really ready to deal.
Psychotic break. Happens to the best of us. Now,
excellent.
These are the three layers of reality. Are in the cartoon layer by a dangerous mid layer called children's toy commercials, which I believe you're seeing in your visions.
The live action layer is terrible, by the way.
I want to be a middle-aged community college teacher. I want to be in G.I. Joe. I want to fight for freedom wherever there's trouble, forever.
That's your 10-year-old self talking. You've receded into some infantile part of your mind.
Even my 10-year-old thought G.I. Joe's stupid, which is why I never watched the show, you know? I could smell a commercial coming from a mile away.
Jeff, please, I don't want you to die. Can you hear me?
Yeah, we got another season. I'm not going anywhere. Oh, wouldn't that be something, man? I would actually not watch... If we lose one more cast member, I'm not watching season 6. That's right. Lock his ass up.
Jobra?
We talked it over and realized that since none of us can kill each other, we might as well team up.
See?
You're goddamn right.
You can't see
That's
me.
Right. Lock him up.
I am the creator of your reality. I am Neo.
All of you drop your weapons and start dancing.
Jobra!
Yo, Jobra.
Yeah.
Come with their own accessories.
I like the milk bottle.
Look who's tickles conscious again.
Or his arms. Either one.
What are you, my life coach? I'd make fun of some physical detail about you.
Yeah, you got no junk.
And you're too powerful. So let's share the power. We can be gods here forever.
Say, do you mind if we ask you a few questions about real life?
No problem.
Do you mind if I kill you first?
What do boobies look like? Wait, you don't know?
How would they?
You guys have never seen a naked woman?
Oh, shit.
You don't have to make us feel
Let's go to Pornhub.
Ever tasted scotch? Does scotch liquor exist here?
Oh shit, he's in hell. So no boobies, no scotch, now he wants to go back to real life.
Go to the bathroom real quick.
Yeah, that's
the
ticket.
Second door over there on the right.
Hey!
Although we don't do that in
cartoons. Go to the bathroom!
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I've seen better fighting choreography. On Arcane, oddly enough.
Better work.
Time to jetpack the fuck out of here.
Take me with you! I want to see women's boobs!
We can't both go!
Wait, we're in space? How does that work? Oh, okay. That's right, get him out of here.
Trying to escape G.I. Joe, right. And it's up to you to hold him back with your inner child's hand.
I'm not controlling him! He's doing this himself!
Screw you, kid!
How? What's it doing?
Making a man of you.
Uh-oh.
Wait, Brett!
Oh. Slap him.
One day of shooting and never done. That includes commercials.
Really? No, no. 40.
Wow. Yeah, we knew that.
Which would make him, what, 33 at the beginning of the series? I don't believe it.
And it has been 5 years. And even if he had been 32, we have to know that he would be...
This isn't helpful.
Yeah, he's old as fuck.
Ranges of numbers. You're still 18 to 49 for almost a decade. That's valuable to society.
Yeah, it is. After that, nobody gives a shit what you think.
G.I. Joe cartoon, and you were all in it?
In it? How much?
Okay, Dorothy.
The hospital gift shop. But we may do.
There's a fuzzy bear in there somewhere.
What are you guys, cavemen?
Buzzkill!
What you're doing is a waste of spray paint. We live in a fascist police state disguised as democracy.
Excellent.
At the end. But getting heavy-handed or preachy could turn an entire generation into jaded, sarcastic babies.
Maybe that's what happened.
Graffiti is bad. Go play sports.
Cool. I get it.
I was trying to hold them to a higher standard. If the media tells kids...
Shut up, Buzzkill. That was terrible. What I was going to say was... Yesterday I did, today I'm doing sober reactions. Yesterday I did drunk reactions, right? And so, I was trying to drink all these bottles. I had like 9 bottles left. I bought a 10 pack. You'll see in another reaction where I explain this somewhere. But, so I had 10 of these. So I thought I was going to be able to drink all 10 because it doesn't look like very much alcohol, right? It's little tiny bottles, man. They're so fucking tiny. They fit in your hand, right? You know, this is supposedly one shot. I was, doing about 2/3 of it per glass. I thought I was going to get rid of all of them. I was going to go through the entire fucking 10-pack. I still have 6 left. I made it through 3 bottles, and I was fucking trashed. My point is, this motherfucker drank a fifth of scotch in one day. They would find my body about 3 days later if I drank anything approaching that, so, you know. This is why it cracks me up every now and then. I get some moron in my comments talking about, oh my God, you shouldn't encourage drinking, or oh my God, you're going to kill yourself. We're watching you kill yourself on screen, dude. They're drunk reactions, but it doesn't take much to get me drunk, man. I've said this before. I only started drinking a couple years ago. I haven't been drinking since I was 21. If I was drinking since I was 21, I probably would be able to drink a fifth of scotch, right? I haven't been. I've only been drinking since Dad died, right? And this shit was kick. Matter of fact, I said I drank 3 bottles yesterday, right? I took like a 4-hour nap in between a half bottle and a half and a bottle and a half, right? Like, a bottle and a half of this shit, I had to take a fucking nap. So, let's not get it twisted. But I was just like staggered that he talked about he drank an entire fifth. Holy shit.